Dear students, in this lesson we are going to learn what is histogram of an image. So before learning histogram of an image, let us know what is meaning of histogram. So histogram is graph of distribution of data. So what is histogram? It is graph of distribution of data. So what is histogram of an image? The histogram of an image is graphical representation of the tonal distribution in the digital image. So what is histogram? It is graphical representation of tonal distribution in the digital image. Let us assume that we have an image. This is sample image. It is gray image with total number of pixel intensity values equal to 256 that varies from 0 to 255, wherein 0 represents perfect black and 255 represents perfect white. Now let us understand how to draw histogram of this sample image with 256 gray intensity values. On x-axis we have to take pixel intensity values, pixel intensity values, and y-axis will represent number of pixels. Let us assume that in this image there are 200 black pixels. There are 200 black pixels. So we have to draw its histogram like this. It varies from 0 to 255. This is your black pixel. This is your white pixel. And there are other values, say 30, gray intensity value 60, 125, gray intensity value 150, 200, and so on. Let us assume that in this image there are 100 pixels with intensity value 30. So you have to represent it like this. If it has 25 pixels with intensity value 60, so draw it like this. Again, let us assume that there are 100 pixels with value 125, 0 pixels with value 150, 175 pixels with value 200, and say there are 0 to 255 values and many other pixels. Again, this is just a sample histogram, so you have to draw your histogram like this. Now let us assume that we have another image in which black pixels are more, so how to draw histogram of this? Again, the intensity values will vary from 0 to 255. Again, on this pixel intensity values, again on y-axis there are number of pixels. So if it is a black pixel more in the image, then histogram will be something like this. More black pixels. More black pixels. And very few pixels that are white pixels. Now let us assume that we have another image in which gray pixels are more. That means this is a very dull kind of image. Again, how to draw its histogram? Again, this 0 to 255, gray pixels are more. That means histogram will be accumulated at the center, and very less number of black pixels and very less white pixels, like this. Now let us assume that again we have another image in which now white pixels are more. So how to represent its histogram? This is 0, this is 255, and white pixels are more, so histogram will be like this, and very less black pixels. But all these images are not ideal images. The ideal image or good quality image should have all pixel intensity values. It should have equal distribution of pixels with all intensity values, and good quality image will have histogram something like this. So what is this? This is very low contrast image. This is very black image. This is high contrast image, and this is ideal image. So this is how histogram image can be represented by histogram. Thank you. Now I will show you how these histograms looks like. Now see, this is the image in which black pixels are more. So how is histogram? The histogram is on black side. Now see this image. This is very dull image. In dull image, this is histogram. It is at the center. No black pixel, no white pixels are there. Only gray pixels. This is good quality image. This image is good quality image. This is the histogram of good quality image. But still in this image, the number of white pixels are more. You can see number of white pixels are more.